gotta hold it, Bubba.
Okay.
You're gonna do it.
We're on the bridge with Bubba and Bud. We're on the bridge with Bubba and Bud.
It's just showing your mouth, Bubba. That's the camera.
Today we are experiencing difficulty because I forgot the microphone. So we're going to pass the microphone back and forth on the back of the camera.
Actually, so today's lesson is lesson 75, and it's actually one of my favorite lessons in the whole world. The light has come. The light has come, you are healed and you can heal. The light has come, you are saved and you can save. You are at peace and you bring peace with you wherever you go. Darkness and turmoil and death have disappeared. The light has come. Today we celebrate the happy ending of your long dream of disaster.
The long dream of disaster is over!
I know. So today is show the rest of the tray. Today's lesson is a lot about how you experience the moment, whether you're in your right mind or not. If you're in the moment, if I'm in the moment, it's why I love this lesson. When I'm in the moment, I feel as though the light has come. I feel like I'm in the light. I don't feel, I feel like my, the long, there's been an end to the long dream of my disaster.
Yay!
And the light has come today. The time of light begins for you and everyone. It is a new era in which the new world is born. The old one has left no trace upon it. It's passing. Today we see a different world because the light has come.
That light has come because of forgiveness.
That's the tool. Can you forgive this moment for not being spectacular in the way that you needed to be spectacular to feel safe? We've made it again to the tunnel, so why don't you sing a song, Bubba?
La 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 la, forgiveness is the way to go.
Say hi to everybody today.